Hello viewers, today we will see what is a trip tank and what the use of trip tank. So monitoring of the mud. With the help of trip tank we can monitor the how much of the mud which is going inside the stand and coming outside. When stand is going inside and when the stand is coming outside, we will monitor with the help of trip tank. It is necessary to monitor the amount of mud that exists or enter the hole as drilling string is running in and running out. The monitoring or measurement can be done either by using rig pumps and calculating the number of strokes required to fill the hole or by using a trip tank. So here the main purpose of the trip tank is to know the while tripping in and tripping out, know the loss or gain. So what is loss and what is gain? So loss is nothing but whenever you send the mud into the well bore, the return coming from the well bore is not the what is the actual amount of mud you are enter into the well bore. Some of the losses, maybe some losses, mud will be go inside formation and will not return, then there is a some loss. Or if it is reverse, that means excess amount of mud is coming outside, then we call it as gain. So what the function? Trip tank is in any pit or tank in which the mud volume can be measured accurately to within plus or minus 1 barrel. As the pipe is pulled from the hole, the mud from the tank is allowed to fill the hole as needed, which at the same time denotes the amount of mud being used. The mud fills the hole by a pump with a return line from the bell nipple to the tank. A continuous fill-up device does not require as much of the driller's attention. So see here, components. Trip tank used on every rig has pit, centrifugal pump or pit level. So you see here, pump fill trip tank. So where is drill pipes? This is the drill pipe, where it is a drill pipe, and it is a flow line, and there is a small line you see here, this is small line. So here it is a centrifugal pump. So from centrifugal pump it is taking the mud and it is entering into this annulus. So this annulus is go down like this, okay. So whenever you pull out the stand, then the volume of the mud will be comes down. So to whenever the volume will be reduces, the level also decreases. When the level is decreases, then the formation will try to push upward. So to avoid this formation, so we will send what is the excess amount of what the amount of mud which is have to send by this small pump, we will send, okay. This small tank is called trip tank. And side by there is a fill line is also available, and this is all the information about the trip tank. And now see what are the dimensions. Trip tank dimensions are a compromise between reading 100 liters variations and having to fill the tank too often. Usually they are dimensioned to achieve 3 inches height variations for as 5 drill pipes in a stand. The centrifugal pump must have sufficient flow rate to empty the tank in a few minutes. See here, there is a level indicator which shows how much of the level of the mud which is inside the drip tank. You should know all the time how much of the mud is inside the drip tank. The level indicator is a float connected to a graduated gauge slick positioned on the rig floor and visible to driller. Modern system have a float connected to an electronic gauge or ultrasonic device. So same thing here, they're using some level sensor.